everyone, this is Kelly Kirchberg of Divine Style, your personal fashion stylist. In today's video, we are talking about sizzling and stylish looks to wear when the temperatures heat up. First, gentlemen, you can try wearing a popover with a blazer. This relaxed style gives a modern, casual, yet stylish vibe. You want to change your heavy blazers into lighter blends and knit fabrics, or choose summer's lightweight linen. Look number two is dress shorts, styled with a blazer and a short sleeve button down. You can pair this with loafers or drivers to really give you that sort of modern, sophisticated style that doesn't heat up too much. Third, you want to wear linen pants or a colored chino that you can cuff at the ankles, and pair that with a lightweight button-down shirt. You can roll the cuffs or push your sleeves up to 3/4 length, or try a short sleeve print button-down shirt that gives sort of a modern stylish edge. You can wear either of these options with sort of a driver, a trendy sandal, or you can go with a cool stylish sneaker. Fourth, you want to choose trousers in a lighter color or woven fabric and pair that with a stylish polo shirt and loafers. The key to this look is making sure that your polo shirt really has that sort of modern knit fabric or sort of that smooth overall blend that gives you sort of more of that updated modern vibe that's really trendy to wear. The last tip is how important accessorizing is. Accessorizing is absolutely key in the warmer climate. And you can do this as you're wearing fewer pieces overall. The best thing to make your look truly stand out and pop is pair a cool pair of trendy shades, whether that's aviators or different types of styles, whatever works for you. Add a bold watch. So summertime, lighter faces, brighter different colored bands really gives some edge. And add bracelets to that look. Let us know in the comments below, what look did you wear this sizzling season that helped you beat the heat? Show us how you tried these outfit ideas and subscribe to Divine Style's YouTube channel. See you at the next video.